For the next contest on Tatami 1, wearing the red belt or Aka from Kazakhstan, Madina Utelbayeva. Wearing the blue belt or Ao from China, Xiaoyan Ye.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give your warm welcome to His Excellency Sheikh Ahmad Fahad Al Sabah as Olympic Council of Asia President.
The winner.